Olga is very beautiful and fit girl, as you see. I know her more than 2 years already. We became friends. She came to me because of her bad relationship, bad experience with her ex-husband. She was grown up in village. She's very tender inside and she's very sincere girl. You know, she's educated and she wants to learn and to know more and more. She developed herself from all points of view. She knows psychology. She's very mature girl. The age difference, it's not important for her. She's very communicative, smart, she's vegetarian, active. She prefers to have an active, healthy life. She likes kids, she likes children. Regarding to our Eastern culture, the girls of 30 should have children already. And Olga is very family-oriented person. For her, trusting is the main thing in relationship. That's why she wants to find a real loving relationship, real feelings. She is searching the trusting between partners, which was out during her ex relationship.